My name is Kiri. I am Deskam director in the SABIC. And I am Deskam who will interview this job. First, tell me about yourself.
My name is Adawal Amari. I came from Iraq. I graduated from Jubail Industrial College. My major is instrument and process control. I am a professional citizen and serious when I do any work. And I am a patient. Nobody can make me nervous.
Okay. Why did you decide to apply for our company?
I think SABIC is one of the best companies in the world, and it gives a lot of advantages for its work.
Okay. How would you rate your communication skills?
I am good communicator. I took many courses about how to communicate with the other people.
Okay.
And I studied at DIT communication skills.
What experience have you using the internet?
The internet has been a part of my daily life. I have been used the internet to find any information for anything I can think of. Especially any information about my nation.
Okay. How would you feel about your ability to write self and communicate?
I am good in writing and spelling. I get that from my studying at UIC. I studied more about these skills.
Okay. Do you prefer working in a special area?
I have no problem. I can work in any area. I am easy going.
Okay. What kind of people do you like to work with?
I can work with everybody, but I prefer work with the people who has good experience.
Do you prefer working alone or in group?
I have no problem. I can work alone, and I can work in group.
Okay. What did you enjoy most and least in the college?
I enjoyed most working in the lab and do many experiments. And enjoyed this the restaurant there. It was not very good.
Okay. Do you plan to continue your education?
Of course. I want to continue my education to improve myself.
Okay. What do you see yourself to for 10 years or 5 years?
I hope to become successful engineer and get a good position at the company.
Okay, that's enough. Do you have any questions?
Yes, of course. What about if I the job? What about the work job?
You will work 8 hours every day, except weekends.
What about the house?
You will give you apartment for the first 4 years. After that, you can get a house.
So, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.